We need to bear in mind that people can change. They can put behind them bad habits. They can repent from transgressions. They can bear this priesthood worthily, and they can serve the Lord diligently. It is our responsibility to give them opportunities to live as they should. We can help them to overcome their shortcomings. We must develop the capacity to see men not as they are at present, but as they may become when they receive testimonies of the gospel of Christ.